We're at the 2021 livestock auction. We just got finished with it. It always absolutely warms my heart and all of the board members, our staff that were out here. The kids do a wonderful job, and this is really a culmination of 12 months and sometimes 18 months of hard work.
I think I started doing Pee Wee showmanships and just going to shows with the rest of my family probably when I was about four, so about 13 years of my life now I've been going and blowing and doing all this different stuff. And growing up in the livestock world is a lot different than most people think it is. Looking in from the outside, it's hard to get perspective on everything that goes into it. And it's super easy to go up and talk to people afterwards and talk about how you learn hard work, you learn dedication, but it's hard to get people to understand what it really teaches you about life. When you go through it and you're working with those animals, you're meeting all those people, and you just see so many different parts of an industry, it really helps make you appreciate how big the world is and what sort of a place you're gonna play in it one day. Just going through this every single day, every single show I go to, it's the little things that make everything worth it. People that support our industry are extremely important to us, not just because they're the people that give us money, but they're the people that allow these sorts of things to take place. Like this year there was a new livestock director at the state fair, and he's been doing tons and tons of spectacular things at the state fair, but we would never be able to do any of that if we didn't have the people that were funding us and supporting us and allowing him to give these kids a spectacular new opportunity that they're going to remember for the rest of their lives. It's people like that that allow the industry to grow and allow the industry to become something more interesting and more beautiful.
Normally, we would be here on a Friday afternoon, and we were here at Thursday night, which made it a little bit different. The whole setup was different, and I think it was very successful. I think the kids embraced it. As you can see behind me, the pens are out where the audience was, some of the bidders, and it made it for just a great atmosphere here. Our membership, Arkansas Farm Bureau, we take pride in being involved in this and absolutely supporting it as much as we do.